to think about that we've got already almost a third of the high schools in the state that are critically examining that this is what they, an environment that they think needs to be a possibility for those kids. I think that's phenomenal.
After we made our two visits to Cross County and to New Tech at Coppell, we had a study session with our board, and they unanimously endorsed the New Tech project.
We saw this wonderful presentation at the chamber meeting about New Tech. And I was told that there was genuine excitement and hope.
We had over 300 people this year come through our schools. And that is from business and industry, it's other school districts, some school districts out of state. What we're trying to do is we're trying to fundamentally change what a classroom looks like. Fundamentally change what the role of the teacher is.
We were going to have to change as a school system and as a community. We looked at the KIPP Academy. We looked at magnet schools. We looked at charter schools. You name it, and we have investigated it.
When you have a resource gap and you have a low expectation gap, and you identify a reform and educational strategy that is based in research, that can actually increase the possibility for students to succeed and get parents and community people excited about those possibilities, then you're halfway home.
This is an environment, an opportunity and choices that kids in Arkansas have to have. We've got to create an environment where kids want to learn this material and they have to apply it in a real world setting.
It is not a small issue for us. It is a survival issue for us.
We will do everything humanly possible to make this work. Our community will help us. Our school board will help us. We've talked with parents. We've talked with students.
From my perspective, it is a seminal event. I think it will lift all boats.
This is hope for our whole state. We're here to say we endorse it. We hope we can be part of it.